Amen. Thank you so much for being here at the Piney Grove Campmeeting. I believe this is 102nd, am I guessing right, counting right? Anybody here 120 years old that remembers? This is a very eventful time, a very special time. God's timing for us. And you know what? We worship. We worship so often. If we're not careful, we will worship from here up.
Yes.
So I want to challenge you tonight with a word from the psalmist, which says, I will praise thee with my whole heart. My whole, God starts with the heart. The devil plays with your mind, but God starts with your heart.
Amen.
Because he knows that our issues are of the heart.
Yes.
So tonight, he wants worship to come from our heart. I just want to encourage you to do that. Let us just pray for an anointing to worship. The spirit of worship, of praise and exaltation of the Lord to come into the house tonight. That he would indeed be delighted with our singing, our praying, our praising. Our listening, that is a part of worship, isn't it? Listening to the word of the Lord speak into our hearts. Father in heaven, I thank you for this congregation tonight. I thank you for their faithfulness across the years, for the witness of this camp meeting, this community, the surrounding churches, territory. We thank you for the gospel that has been preached here over the years. We ask you, Father, tonight, to make this a special time, the making of a spiritual memory as we encounter the living Lord in supernatural ways and powerful manifestations where the hearts will be touched and moved toward you. Dear Father, we come with our whole heart tonight. God, have harder just with our mind or lip service, but we come from the core of our being, from the soul of our soul, to give you praise and worship and adoration tonight. We ask you now to give glory and honor to your name and cause all of us to feel spiritually enriched to the depth of our spiritual life. When this service is over, we pray it in Jesus' name. All of God's people said,
Amen.
So be it, Lord. Worship him now again and see him.
Everybody should have a camp meeting handbook out there. I want you to turn to page 15, and I want you to have the choir sing, When the Redeemed Are Gathered In. You just want us to go ahead and stand on those.